every person that's here. I pray, God, that we leave this place differently than we've came. Lord, may you get praise and glory in this place. I pray for the sinner that's nearest hell. I pray, oh God, it be the good, glad day and the hour that they come to know you. We'll thank you and bless you, ask in Jesus' name. Amen. 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 All right, remain standing. Guys, are y'all ready? All right, let's go with it.
Comforter and counselor, take These guys do not listen to me only when it's time to sing the song. I have to just mash the gas. Are you guys ready? Are you ready? On my key. So y'all was a mash the gas. They never gonna listen to me any other time.
I probably understand why he's never in charge.
God bless the child. Can we be grown-ups? Jesus paid it all.
God. Let's give Jesus a hand this morning. I'm so thankful for what God has done for my life. How He changes us, how He saves us, sanctifies us. He justifies us. I'm so thankful for the grace and the mercy of the Lord Jesus Christ in our lives. You know, I grew up as a preacher's kid and was raised in music and singing music. And I'm so thankful for this opportunity to be here and to sing for you and to worship and honor and give glory to our Savior. Amen. I'm so thankful.
Amen.
I just ask that you, this morning, would just give Him glory and honor that He deserves. He's so worthy, ain't He? Can I get an amen on that? He's so worthy to be praised. Oh, I'm so thankful. We're going to do an old song for you, an old bluegrass tune called I'll Fly Away. And if you like it, I want you to put your hands together. You can stand up, you can dance, whatever you want to do. This is an old goldie right here. We hope you enjoy it.
Most of the time I do that towards the end.
sung out, so I don't know what'll happen now. Once again, I'm Jake Logan, and from right over at Iron Station, and I'm gonna give a little of my testimony later on, but I want to introduce this next song, and it's a little story I like to tell. And this song was written in the early 90s and finally performed and made famous in the early 2000s. And it's a song every one of us know, and we've heard it I don't know how many times. But the version I got of it was just a little different, running a little slower, a little different rhythm. And they'll be the first to tell you that I don't even have any rhythm. I don't have rhythm. You know, it's not in me. You know? And so I, you know, tend to get off or speed up, and it may even happen here in a minute. Just bear with us. But as I'm working on this song and struggling, because it's just so close, it makes it so hard. But as I'm working on this song, practicing, I feel like, you know, God's working on me with something. Maybe tell him something. And I keep on and on practicing. And what I finally got out of it was, it was just like the song. When you sing the same song, the same way, for so many years, I mean, how hard it is to sing that song different. Or when you've lived the same way for so long, you know how hard it is to live different. You know, I feel like God, you know, he's telling me, this isn't going to be easy. You know, it's going to take some time. But you work with me. You know, you take my hand. We get through this together.
There you go.
Amen. Y'all sing along with us.
Sing it, Jake.
It will be long when I walk by your side. I can only imagine what my eyes will see when your face is before me. I can only imagine. And only imagine surrounded by your glory, what will my heart feel? Will I dance for you, Jesus? Or will all of you be still? Will I stand in your presence? To my knees will I fall? Will I sing hallelujah? I'll be able to speak at all, I can only imagine. Oh, I can only imagine. Only imagine when that day comes and I find myself standing in the sun. Oh, I can only imagine. All I will do is forever worship you. I can only imagine, yeah, only imagine.
Y'all sing with us.
Surrounded by your glory, what will my heart feel? Knees will I fall, will I sing hallelujah? Will I be able to speak at all? I can only imagine. Yeah, I can only imagine. Oh, surround me by your glory. What will my heart feel? Will I dance for you, Jesus? Or with all you be still, will I stand in your presence?
Would be
Next song, we're just going to keep on singing and just invite him. If you've got a need here this morning, I beg you, this altar's open this morning. If you need to meet the Master's hand, I ask you to come and meet him right here because he's waiting for you. Jesus loves you more than anybody in this world. A man that will die for you and give his life for you. He's worthy to be praised this morning. Oh, I just love him this morning. Oh, thank you, Jesus. Of a mighty rushing wind, and it's closer now than it's ever been. I can almost hear the trumpet.
When Jesus comes again.
I'm seeing. Amen. See, we as people, man, the world is going to show us nothing.
You got that right.
But I do know that if you walk with God, man, I'm not saying it's going to be easy.
Come on.
But I do know when it's all said and done, I know where I'm trying to stand, and I know where I'm going to stand.
Yes.
And that's all that matters.
That's right.
I thank y'all for having us out, man. I really do. Woo! Thank you. Though the stairs are torn, I am falling on my knees as I face the raging sea.
Sing it no better.
Amen.
Amen.
So you can sing it no better. If you don't feel it today, something's wrong with your feet. Bottom line. Without giving your heart to God.
That's right.
Amen.
Amen.
Don't play that game no more.
That's right.
Because if you belong to Him, you darken these doors every time they're open.
Amen.
If you belong to Him, you'd back this pastor. If you belong to Him, you'd be on your knees.
Yep.
Pray.
That's right.
And not just wondering, why me? Why me?
Amen.
Amen.
That's all we're having. Amen. We're out here, fellas. Just move right on. Amen.
I'm so thankful for God's presence here this morning. If you can feel His Spirit, raise your hands and give Him glory. Oh, He's so here. He's so worthy to be present. You know, Jesus said, I am the way, the truth, and life. He said, come unto me, all you who are weary and heavy laden, and I will give you rest. He said, take my yoke upon you, for my yoke is easy. My burden is light. He loves you, each one of you this morning. He wants to have everything in your life. He wants you to have that personal, intimate relationship. That fellowship that only Jesus Christ can give.
Amen.
Oh, He's ready to open His arms wide to you this morning, no matter what you're going through. He's ready. He's willing right here this morning. Don't turn Him away. Here's an old song by Squire Parsons. I hope you enjoy.
Sing it, sir.
I'm kind of homesick for a country.
I got like
two. No sad goodbye.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir, sir.
Will they
I get you.
Be spoken for time won't have the need oh. Oh, you are.
time here this morning. Just a little bit about myself, a little bit of my story. Grew up in a wonderful home, two great parents. Had a wild younger sister. She ain't wild. She's right here. My parents are here. They're great. Just a wonderful childhood. I mean, just a childhood filled with God, really. I mean, grew up with a youth group, youth camps, mission trips. I mean, you name it. And I had a passion for the Lord and just enjoyed it. And got older and joined the military and just went astray. I mean, just did what I wanted to do and had no care for what anyone had to say, what anybody tried to do, and it just didn't matter to me. And it took this right here because, I wasn't gonna listen. I wasn't gonna receive these people maybe God was sending to me. It took this for me and God to, I guess, sit down, have a little meeting, work things out together. And where I'm at right now in life is I'm a whole lot better than I was. And I'm still striving. But what I'm not doing is I'm not giving up. And that's exactly what this next song is. It's I'm not giving up. I'm not turning around. But by the grace of God, I'll wear a shining crown someday.
I'm not turning around. By the grace of God, I'll wear a shining crown. Someday, I'll keep holding on to that hill's far ahead. I'm not giving up.
Yeah.
Before we sing this last song, we'd like to thank y'all once again for inviting us here. It has just been a wild ride, just going from church to church, and each church is individually different. And I love you all, because when we come in, y'all were all inviting and just humble hearted. And we really thank you, because y'all are the vessels of Christ, and that is something that we strive to reach to. Because we are refurbished men, and God is still cultivating each one of our hearts. So we thank y'all so much, and we hope that we blessed you. You have blessed us tremendously,
amen.
And hope to see you again. Because we're not doing anything. Thank y'all so much.
Thank you.
The devil thought it was gonna be
He's still able. He's still able. Hey, there's the God that'll take the broken pieces of a messed up life, and he can put them back together again. He knows where all your problems are. He knows where all the difficulties are. And he knows how to fix them together. Hey, hey, you say, preacher, there ain't no way. There ain't no way that I can fix it again. There ain't no way that I can make it whole again. There ain't no way I can somehow get beyond this mess. I don't know how I'm going to clean up my life. Can I tell you this? You don't have to. There's a God that can. There's a God that does. There's a God that's able. I like what Tommy Steele said. My God, he don't drive no trash truck. My God, he drives a recycle truck.
Look at that!
Maybe you're here this morning and God's dealing with your heart. Why don't you just slip your hand up? I won't come to you or call you. I don't want to embarrass you in any kind of way. But I'd love to pray for you. Preacher, here's my hand. I do not know for sure that if I were to die right now, I do not know for sure I'm going to heaven. Anybody like that? Christians are praying. Just slip your hand up, put it right back down. Preacher, would you pray? Would you pray that God speaks to my heart? Would you pray that God does something in my life? I need Him today. Anybody like that? We're almost done. Don't let Satan steal what God's trying to do in your heart, what God's trying to do in your life. Father, in the mighty name of Jesus, we bless you. We thank you. Thank you, God, for this meal. Lord, I don't know how they ended up where they are, and it's not my concern. Lord, you know all about who they are. And I'm so thankful that, God, you are chasing them just like you chased us. God, you got after them just like you got after us. And one night, under Holy Ghost and conviction, our lives were changed. God, I pray for these men that God you'd take them and use them. What a blessing they were this morning in the service. What a joy it was to worship with them. Now, Lord, I pray that you'd take them and bless them. Thank you, God, for meeting with us today. God, I ask you that you'd do great and mighty things in the days to come. Show yourself mighty. Show yourself rich. We bless you and we honor you. We ask these things in Jesus' name. Amen. Amen. Praise the Lord. Hadn't it been good?
Amen.
Just a joy. You know, you don't know how many times I sing that song to myself. I'm not giving up. But I can't do it like him. And that's old school, what I'm talking about, old school. And
preach, preacher,
what is it? Hallelujah. That's how they treat me around here, guys. Y'all pray for me. It's been good to be here. Now, what they ask us to do, because I called them. I said, what do we need to do as far as offering and all that kind of stuff? And they said, well, if you have a youth group, what we want you to do is whatever comes in as far as the offering, the special offering, we want it to go to that.
Amen.
Where's he at? We got this. I guess you're kind of he's the booking agent, I reckon. I don't know who he is. But he's who I talked to on the phone, and I assume you carry these guys around. Come up here so everybody can see you. And what we're going to do, we're getting ready to take up our regular Sunday morning tithe and offering, and we'll do this like we generally do. If you want to give toward the special offering, give on the way out at the back doors. They're going to have the plates ready to receive that. And what you give will go toward our youth ministry, and it'll be as a generous donation from Imperfect But Forgive.
Amen.
We travel around. We have really been blessed. You know, people are asking right and left every day for us to come and sing, but that's not what it's about. We're just blessed. But what we really want everybody to see is that everything you see on TV is not true.
That's right. Amen.
Right. That's what
internet is.
That's what we want people to see. That everything you see on Channel 3 about how bad it is and how bad things are is not true.
Mm-hmm. Amen. Right. Amen. Amen.
You know, in Revelation chapter 5, I'm not going to preach, but Revelation chapter 5, the Bible said that John saw
a number of people. It was the sand of the sea. There was just people and people and people, and they were filled, all of them. And the Bible said they were all of every kindred, every tongue, every nation. They were all redeemed by the blood of the Lamb. I don't know where you came from. I know brother came from Colorado Springs, Colorado. I don't know nothing about Colorado. I don't know nothing about all that stuff, but I do know something about Jesus.
That's
and
right.
He knows something about Jesus. And one of these days, we're going to worship at the feet of Jesus, right beside each other. Aren't you glad you're part of God's great ministry? Well, as y'all come on, we're going to receive. This is our regular Sunday morning tithe and offering. You be faithful to give. And I know the Lord will bless you in your faithfulness to do that. And if you want to give in this special offering that will go toward our youth ministry via the imperfect but forgiven. Guys, would it be all right? Can they stand back there at the back door and everybody shake their hand on the way out? You can go ahead, just make your way back there. And on the way out, we're going to shake your hand. We're going to pray over the offering. Remember, if you want to give in the special offering, after the plates come go by and all that stuff, we'll say a word, and then we'll give. Fellas, just go ahead and go. Go ahead, everybody stand up. You can get to your pocket, look real good that way. Get in your wallet real deep. But all right, this is our regular Sunday morning tithe and offering. You want to give in that, be part of that. We are blessed to be part of that, and thank you for being part of the service. We do have some refreshments that are available. While they're doing that, let me remind you of a couple things. One, tonight we're going to be over some of our singers, myself. I'll be preaching, not singing, Brother Glenn. I will not be singing tonight. We're going to be at the Greater Hopewell Church. That's over off of New Hope, right there near where Bilo and Sonic is, and what they call, used to be called anyway, Bradford Heights. I'll be preaching tonight. Some of our singers are singing. That's at 6 o'clock tonight. We're going to leave from the church parking lot at 5:15. If you want to follow us over there, we're going to leave here at 5:15. Go over there. We're going to be helping them. They're refurbishing a building over in Smyre. Anybody know where Smyre is? All right. They're going to be refurbishing a building over there, trying to put it into the ministry. And we're helping them. They're having a fundraising session, and we're going to be part of that. So that's tonight. And then next Sunday, you see all them book bags out there? Next Sunday, those will be filled with school supplies. And we've talked to Walmart as well as Subway. We're going to have some sub sandwiches. We're going to have those on the front porch afterward. What we need you to do is invite people. We need some kids up in here that need school supplies, need book bags and all that stuff. Bring them next Sunday,
yes.
And we're going to take care of them. We'll be a blessing to them. Thank you, church, for giving. They sang that last song, and what a blessing it was.
Yes.
Thank you for giving.
That's right.
I know the Lord will bless you. All right, let's have a word of prayer. And can you pray for us before we go? You pray. All right, Father, in Jesus' name, we thank you for